The hardest part during that period was the first day in physical therapy. It was about 3 or 4 days after surgery where they fused my spine, and I had to lift my legs. And I didn't realize how heavy it would feel and how weak I would feel. I mean, obviously my body had gone through a traumatic injury, and it makes a lot of sense looking back at it, but that was a real sort of solid moment of, I've got a lot of work in front of me.